I met Bruce through a mutual friend, Snoop.
I've heard of him.
Remember Snoop Dogg? and I met Snoop years ago. He was on my show a few times, and he's such a pleasant guest, and always high, happy. We started to talk about the industry, and he has a lot of stuff going on. He and his partner Ted Chung have a lot going on in this industry, and he introduced me to Bruce. And Bruce is a fantastic businessman, as we all know. And it was such an enlightening thing for me to be able to enter into yet another new industry, in the world of the stock market, of course, just listed in the New York Stock Exchange. It's a really fantastic opportunity to broaden the demographic. We're a media company, basically, and then a product company afterward. And to broaden your demographic, no matter in any way possible, is very important. So this has, my friendship with Snoop and my TV show with him has certainly broadened my demographic. And now with the involvement in the cannabis industry too, and the CBD, again, another very broad part of a swath of the populace is interested. In terms of a product, my approach has always been make the best product at the best price and distribute it as widely as possible. That's why when I started my business, instead of going to the best, like I call it good, better, best, it's a tiered retail program. You can't always be only the best. And I think that it's always about the best for the fairest price. And there is a fair price for everything. And there is a way to overcharge for everything too.